So kids, question 2, A part of this exercise says subtract 4,990 from 55,434. So kids, whenever you get such questions, you have to keep in mind that whatever is written after the word from is to be your minuend. So here, what is written after your word from? Kids, here 55,434 is written after from. So that is your minuend. So that you will write on top. And you will subtract 4,990 from that number. That means 4,990 is your subtrahend. So let's see how do you have to write this. So here I told you 55,434 is your minuend. So we will write this number first. So let's write this number, 55,434. Now kids, I told you that 4,990 is your subtrahend and this is a 4-digit number here. So first, let's write the places on the top. So let's put the places like this. Once you have put the places, that would be easy for you to put the number under this number. So let's write 4,990 now. So it will be under thousands place, hundreds place, tens place and ones place. Observe, 10,000s place is vacant here. So now let's start with our subtraction and we know that we will start the subtraction from ones place. So let's start. 4 minus 0 is 4. So we will write 4 on 1's place. Let's move to 10's place now. Can you subtract 9 from 3? No. So we have to borrow from 100's place. So 4 on 100's place will become 3 and it will give 10 tens to 10's place. So 13 minus 9 is 4. Now moving to 100's place, can you minus 9 from 3? No, we can't minus 9 from 3. So again, we have to borrow from 1000's place. So on 1000's place, we get 4 now and 100's place becomes 13. So 13 minus 9 is again 4. Now moving our subtraction to 1000's place, 4 minus 4 is 0. So we will write 0 on 1000's place. Now kids, when you have a vacant place, what you have to do? You will put a 0 there. Now 5 minus 0 is 5. So we get 50,444 as the difference of these two numbers. Kids, look at question 2, D part now. It says, find the difference between 35,287 and 47,363. Now kids, whenever you have such questions, look for the greater number. Here, the greater number is 47,363. So this we will write on the top. So this is your minuend. And the other number, which is 35,287, is your subtrahend. So let's see how to write these numbers. So you will write 47,363 first, which is your greater number in the question. And you will subtract 35,287, which is your smaller number, from the greater number. So now first write the places on the top for your convenience. Just like this. Once you have written the places, from which place are we going to start the subtraction? Yes, we will start the subtraction from 1's place. Can you subtract 7 from 3? No. So we will borrow from 10's place. So it will become 5 and it will give 10 to 1's place, which makes it 13. 13 minus 7 would be 6. So you will write 6 under 1's place. Now, can you subtract 8 from 5? No, we will borrow from hundreds place now. It will become 2 and the tens place will become 15. Now 15 minus 8 would be 7. So we will write 7 under tens place. Moving on to hundreds place, we get 2 minus 2 which is 0. Then thousands place is 7 minus 5. What would be 7 minus 5? Very good, it's 2. And on 10,000's place, 4 minus 3 would be 1. So we get 12,076 as the difference between 35,287 and 47,363. This is our answer. Kids, now solve these questions in your notebook.